can tell it's still cold. Thank you, James.